Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Welcome to your number one entertainment channel, your number one Moshane Orudaku channel, and I'm here to keep you updated on what is trending. So let me give you a follow-up story about Auntie Jemima. Remember that a few minutes ago Auntie Jemima announced that she has lost her unborn baby. So many people and of course Kenyans from all walks of life have come out to send their encouragement messages to Auntie Jemima for losing the unborn baby. Among them are Kenyan celebrities, and I want to sample for you some of the comments here. We start with Brenda Jones. Oh Lord, pole sana han makiwa. We have Henry Desagu who says, so sad, may God see you through these hard times. Take heart. Karen Nyamo, oh no, I am sorry. Pika Narich, so heartbreaking mama, I have no words. AC Stevens, oh no, take heart mama. Silvana Wamboi, may God give you peace at this time, he will surely restore your joy. Mungai Eve, ask mama, it's gonna be okay, may the Lord see you through. We have Maureen Waititu, oh no, pole sana mami, pole sana, praying for your strength and comfort. We have Christine Wawira. Oh my God, I am so sorry. Praying for you, dear. This is so painful to hear. God, please comfort our sister who brings us much joy. Give us strength to endure this. Shirwa GP, I am so sorry for your loss. Daddy Mato, oh no, this is so heartbreaking. Take as much time as you need. It will never be the same, but it shall be well. Nice one, Jerry. Oh no, I am so sorry, mommy. Praying for you, mama. Another comment here from Sarah Kabu. Wow, this is so heartbreaking. Poor mama, it is well with her soul. God knows why this had to happen. May her soul rest in peace and may God give you sufficient grace to overcome the grief. We love you, dear. Sarafina Salim, ask, it is well. We have Wambui Wamuturi, it is well. I know the pain so well. I'm just from outside playing with CJ and I asked myself, what if his twin sis was around? How big would she be? How bonded would they be, etc. And I shed the silent tear. Ruo rutigwa nagiruo. May God give you peace and give you another one soon, your silent follower. Mudhe kengi wawatoria. Ask, love, comfort. God will compensate you with joy. Those are some of the few comments I have sampled for you from Kenyan celebrities who were encouraging Auntie Jemima after she lost her unborn baby. It is so sad. Auntie Jemima, take it easy. It is well. Thank you guys for watching. See you on the next video. Bye.